Welcome back, Junk Punk. Let's go ahead and load our game. And I think we're getting very close to finishing, but we're not quite there. We're nowhere near or close to finishing out or any of that kind of stuff. We still have, I believe, 100 more gears, which that's not so bad. I mean, you can make that with steel, so you can just... I was going to try to figure out how to fix myself. Oh. The power station also repairs you. I didn't know that. I took a little bit of damage from driving. Oh, we're gonna make gold. Yeah, we need to make some gold. We don't need that much gold, but we need some. And we need copper for sure. Okay. We'll work on the manufacturer. Move this down. Oh, we need steel. Let's look for some things to scrap while we're waiting for that to finish out. The road's clear. Oh, I didn't see this back here. This could be the stuff we need. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we still need steel. Health. Shredded stuff. I don't know if this is all we need or not. Make motors. gold. Don't know exactly. I can't remember exactly how many I need. But there is a nice little thing here. Shows what we need. Still need five. Only need five circuit boards. But I still need several motors. So I basically just need more steel, I guess. I'm gonna need a lot more steel for the motors and motors, three more circuit boards, and four more basic processors, and we're done with the first go. Probably need to grab some more. Hmm. So what do we need? We need circuit boards. Day 13 begins. Oh, have all the circuit boards I need. I need motors. And I need four of these. Just do this once. That's enough for those. Now we're on to basic motors. Don't need gold. Do you need circuit boards? Don't need aluminum. Or silicon. Steel. All right. Let's get some. We're going to need some copper, sadly. I just remembered we're out of copper. Let that shred up while we so maybe the problem is not enough capacitors. Okay, that's all the motors we need, all the alright. Let's see if that gets us our tech key and see what we can do with it. We're a little behind schedule, but we go to the biological key. Oh, we still need to use steel. That's right. Oh, let's go get some more steel. Do have some steel. Got some scrap metal as well. $60.80, we're a little short. We'll turn that in while we sew a little. Not very much left. Wonder what we got left. All I have left Oh, that's enough. So now where do I use the tech key? Okay, so what did that give me? They give me anything? So now, I've heard they've made this a little bit easier now. So I still have to make plants. So I have to build all of the plant things. But I think I'm going to save that for a different video. So we got the tech key, and we're going to start the biological key. Hope you've enjoyed the video. You have a good rest of your day.